Here I am at Ed Miller's new bungalow. Place is gorgeous. You've got the equivalent of a six-car garage. Looks like Hot Rod City today. Here they are working on Eddie's Deuce. Well, I want the guys up north to see this. Living the high life, all right? The neighborhood's beautiful. It's a gated community. Hardees Thursday night. We just left Larry's and went home for a few minutes, and parking lot's almost full of it.
There you go.
This is a different Hellcat from last week, I think. D40. I'll correct myself, a GT. Guy asked me to take a videotape of this. He sent me a message. Straight six. Well, the guy's leaving with a Pontiac.
I got a Jack Russell in the brain.
dead gorgeous. He's got two of them. Must be nice to have two of them instead of just one. I'd kill for one. It's Ted's Mercedes. It ain't been the same since the wheelie bars are gone.
You better go and get another job if you want one of those.
Is Denny's split window again? Couple of mile pony cars. It's an 871, a bug catcher. .392 Hemi. The new .392 Hemi.
Yeah. Here we go.
Now Roger brought the custom tonight. He used to work for General Motors. He worked for General Motors for years. A lot of it was built there. He did it 33 years ago. Every time I see it, I freak out. I freak out. Reminds me of the flames I used to have on my car, on the black one. 383 stroker. Hearse Mustang. Wow.
Is it hers?
Yeah.
Yep.
I had my
got a Kenny Bell blower on it. Supercharger. I've never seen one.
It had the lightning rods.
Sale too.
Yeah.
That's definitely different. Yeah.
Trading cars.
Corvairs with a V8 in the front. Oh, that Camaro is gorgeous. It's a nice C6. Gorgeous. The two blower cars are leaving. This is Frank Benek's new one. It's all steel. I like these. I always have 240Zs. Sounding 55.